So hello, my name is Nathan Devontae and I'm sitting here with the Grammy nominated R&B diva Syleena Johnson. Won't you come a little closer? How was last night?
Last night was dope.
Yeah.
It was like boom, boom, boom. Great shows back to back.
And I heard that it was kind of an intimate stage.
It was
and then
intimate.
Tonight you're going to go to the Indigo too.
Yeah,
it's going to be like double
big.
The size.
Yeah.
And you know, in London, we turn up.
Yeah, every time.
Because mm-hmm.
I've done the Jazz Cafe a couple times and it's a turn up.
This time round mm-hmm. is Couple Therapies,
chapter
six. You know,
six, yes.
So my favorite song, I love all this.
All this way.
Yes, yeah. I love My Love.
My Love.
I love the Lila James collaboration.
Oh, I'm doing all those tonight.
Harmony.
Woo!
It's the next single.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what visuals do you have prepared?
Well, I have an entire movie coming.
Okay.
Yes. Filled with visuals.
Okay.
The movie is like a Black Nativity kind of sort of,
mm-hmm.
where it's actual script. It's not like a goofy, you know, musical or anything where
okay.
there's no dialogue.
Mm-hmm.
It's an actual movie.
Okay.
And what happens is, though, in the middle of like a scene, a song will come on.
Yes.
You know, and then we'll... I'll sing the song like it's, you know, it'd be like a musical as far as that's concerned.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't have left, but I'm hearing you're not, and that's a problem for me, so.
Nativity, how they bust into songs.
Yes.
So like a Grease, you know what
mm-hmm.
I'm saying? It's that kind of concept.
Do you watch much TV?
I do. I love
so
TV.
So are you watching Empire at the moment?
I am.
Yes.
I love Empire. Oh my God. Yes.
Who's your favorite character?
Of course, Taraji.
Yeah.
She's everything.
Yes.
And she's a Virgo. Hello. She's
Hello.
The best person ever. But I love her and Terrence Howard.
Yes.
And I love Jesse Smollett. I love Jesse Smollett. Nikki Gilbert used to be a very good friend of mine.
Yes.
I used to look up to her and her group, Brownstone.
Yes.
You remember them?
Mm-hmm.
They used to sing, honey. They were the first
they used
group
to sing.
To me, you know what? That was shade. that was shade on the level that almost slipped past me.
Some people still don't know that it's you singing All Falls Down with Kanye West. Like, they know your voice, but
mm-hmm.
they don't know it's you.
Man, I promise. And when it falls down, who you gonna call now? Come on. And when it all falls down, man, I promise.
You wanna know what I honestly think?
Tell me.
They dumb. Because it says it on the thing. But rumor has it that she brought, you know, Beyonce brought her record to Sony, like, okay, I'm turning it in, and they were like throwing shade. So she was like, excuse me, I'm me. So watch this. Watch me drop my album, and you
yes.
gonna back, they gonna bag, and you gonna shut
yes.
up. I said with shade.
Yeah.
Because it was shade, and it was written specifically for R.Kelly. A lot of things that go on with you as a human stem from your past and
yes.
stem from the things that you've gone through alone before you even interact with other people.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So, but the difference between me and some of the other people, cast members,
mm-hmm.
is that I actually do care about what those things are, and I want to get to the bottom of them.
Yes.
I know that I'm not perfect, so I want to know why.
Yeah.
You know, what is happening? You know, give me the tea.
Yeah.
Fix me, girl.
Season three.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I want to touch on Angie Stone and you meant to come into London. Your sister hooked
mm-hmm.
up the gig,
mm-hmm.
and then you didn't end up coming.
Well, according to Angie, no one here knows me. That's what she said. She said she was talking to an interviewer and they said they didn't even know who I was.
That's
over
crazy.
Here in London.
And your thoughts on the R&B Divas LA, the new members?
People think that the new members are weird, but I can't speak on them because I have not ever I've never heard of them. Me personally, I feel like if I'm going to be on TV, I'm going to get all of my services. You know, if I'm going to be on television and you're going to know my business, I'm going to get my services as well.
Okay.
So, yeah, give me this here free therapy. Okay. We're gonna fix this here relationship. Just like Iyanla fixed my life. Oh, Iyanla, you can't pay to go on that. Come on, girl, let's get this here, you know.